Hi, good morning. So this time we just received the Porsche 911 GT3 from Porsche dealer Amsterdam. Thank you very much guys for this job. And we're just going to install a minor sound upgrade. The client has bought the car with the base audio and he wants to have a minor improvement of the sound. So what we're doing, we remove the door panels. We're going to add some soundproofing in the door and on this panel and on the door panel as well. Put in some new speakers and new tweeters and just a small amplifier under the passenger seat. As I said, not the big upgrades which we normally do, but a good improvement of the sound. So let's continue the work. I like to work with this tool. This is the cheapest tool I have, and I think it's the most important one, because removing all these plastic trims, if you do it with this tool, you cannot make any damages or whatsoever. We see often that there are minor gaps in these panels because people use screwdrivers and all these things, but that's not the way to do it. So this is like 25 cents and it's worth the most. This is the factory speaker of the base audio from Porsche. So behind me you can see the Ferrari F12, which is delivered right now in the very nice trailer, closed and very discreet transportation. Yeah, this trailer is especially made for cars like these. This F12 is not a standard car, it's very low, lower than original, but in this trailer you can manage to transport the car without any damages or whatsoever. So this is the beautiful Rosso Scuderia F12 Berlinetta. It has the Novitec lowering kit because it's very low this way. Novitec wheels, Novitec carbon front lip. And I love the interior of this car. The black Nappa with the racing seats and the red stitching. So this will be fantastic. So subscribe to our YouTube channel, because next week we're going to start building this car, build all the panels and everything, put in the wires and the soundproofing. So if you want to be updated, subscribe and make sure to share this video with all your friends who might be interested in some cool videos. See you next week. Have a nice weekend. Bye bye.